Hello and welcome to the Tyra Show. I am Tyra Banks and today we have a great show. We will be exploring the psychological and sociological aspects of homosexuality. Yay! Homosexuality has been said to be around since the dawn of time. In recorded history, it dates back 5,000 years ago with the ancient Greeks. It wasn't until December 15, 1973, that the American Psychiatric Association removed homosexuality from its official list of mental disorders. Instead, now psychologists try to understand what factors cause a person to be attracted to their same sex. Gay rights have become a huge social issue in society. Many gays, lesbians, and bisexuals feel like they are treated unfairly because in the majority of states they are not allowed to be married. Gay marriage is currently only legal in Massachusetts and Connecticut. It was also legalized 2 days ago on April 27, 2009 in Iowa. So now it's 3 states with legal gay marriage. And it will be legal in Vermont on September 1, 2009. Sociologists explore how coming out affects a gay person's social life. Oftentimes gays are abused for being gay. For example, they were also killed in the Holocaust. They were forced to wear pink stars because of who they loved. Today there are many people advocating against gay rights due to a number of factors.